Phillips and Jack Campbell will register his first Stanley Cup playoff shutout, and the Leafs have pushed the Canadiens to the brink here. Plays it in on the backhand. Sandino gets back for Toronto first. Takes a hit, turns it over. Armia's in, scores. Yoel Armia has opened the scoring for Montreal.
With Campbell, you saw Campbell maybe thinking a pass possibility down the.
Maple Leafs, the only North Division team he didn't score against this year. Pass in front and a redirection. Stopped by Campbell. Loose for Perry. Down. Scores. And the Canadians have a 2-0 lead. And it's Armia.
It's so often your stick is like your rudder. And there he lost it. He's on his back. And that one.
Slow to get up after that. As they crashed in on the forecheck. And now a turnover here in front for Kotkaniemi. Scores. Yes, Barry Kotkaniemi.
Looks like the complete control. It's Sandin again who loses control. I think Engvall actually.
Here's Morgan Riley deep in the zone. Centering play for Hyman. Mitch Marner's got it. Marner holds and keeps the shot. Lifts in front. Scores. Zach Hyman. And the Leafs get
the draw. Marner gets a great opportunity. Gets a second chance in front. And
pass across. Simmons can't get it to the net. Right back onto his stick. Lawson fired. Scores. Jake Muzzin. Let's it fly, and it's a one-goal game.
You've got a five-on-five going on here, and right through the four body.
Nylander taking face-offs and deep in the zone there. Scores! Gatchenyuk put it through, and the Leafs have tied it.
Right through the middle with some speed. The drop back goes right to the middle, and oh, yeah, right off the stick of Muzzin.
First, cycles it to the near side. Bogosian moves up. Leafs play 5-5, but broken up. Cole Caulfield in alone here, along with Suzuki, and off the pin. Nick Suzuki's won it for Canadians, and we will have a game six.
Plays that you can't make at the offensive line, and this one, short passes, quick reaction, and right off the back of the net to make this a series.
And there's the draw to Foley, Perry, Caulfield, calling for it, shooting it, loose in front of the net, Campbell down, still loose, scores, Corey Perry.
So, much like his work he did in the playoffs in Dallas, he scored a big overtime goal.
Back for Shea Weber. Cole Caulfield, back to the captain and across for Petrie. Suzuki on that right flank, again to Foley in the middle, scores!
As the rotation up top, you're thinking, okay, it's going to come back to Weber. Look at Marner, or Hyman, rather, does a good job of taking away the top end.
For Nylander, Corey Perry with his first playoff goal as a member of the Montreal Canadiens, 42 now in his career. Chance in front, scores! Jason Spezza has cut the lead in half.
Nylander joining this group, and that one right off the stick of Petrie in front.
Leafs, Zach Hyman. Now Engvall following up. He'll play it across to Brody. Firing it, scores! T.J. Brody let it fly, and the Leafs have tied it.
Watch the leg of Petrie right there off the toe and underneath the arm. Price is expecting.
Paul Byron to Shea Weber and back. Travis Dermott lost it inside the line. Chance Kotkaniemi scores! Yes, Perry, Kotkaniemi. And there will be a game seven Monday night. And as you mentioned, one of those nights, the goaltender's so good and had to go in off a defenseman to beat a goaltender as hot as Hyman rejected, and now it's Marner, and he is stripped of the puck, and Gallagher on the counter, along with Stahl, scores! Brendan Gallagher has his first of the series, and Montreal strikes first.
A little bit of time there for Gallagher, got his legs moving to the outside, now he's got that gap, one little swing and a late reaction by
Gallagher. That drilled wide to Foley, looks skyward after missing a good setup. Here's Suzuki, scores! Tipped in front, it's a power play goal, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
The puck alive, now for Campbell, you're thinking, okay, is the pass coming again? Instead, it's a shot off the body of Perry at the side.
Auston Matthews, one goal on 34 shots in the series. Empty net, Tyler Toffoli scores, and it's 3-0 Montreal, and they'll punch their ticket to Winnipeg.
And then a chip, instead of throwing it down the ice, gets it to the...
Unable to center, Spencer puts it in front, scores! William Nylander gets one with a minute 36 left.
Price, and this is good play down low. Watch Jason Spezza come down below, gets this pass, and then just saucers it up to an area, it clips off.
For the Toronto Maple Leafs, and the Montreal Canadiens are headed to Winnipeg for the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
They will leave South Florida, a supremely confident team, hoping to get some of their star players back. And with a stranglehold on this series as they lead 3.
Sends the puck around to the far side. Ekblad down from the right point. But Bertuzzi gets right into the way in front for Hagee. Couldn't get a shot away. Now he throws it to the middle. And it's banked in by Duclair. Oh, my goodness. What a place.
Just barging his way through. It's off the side of the net. Duclair out of the air.
Stall. Here's Bertuzzi. He's taking the ice. And Lundell plays the puck off the boards. Glove down by... McAvoy, the shot by Rashad Johnson, his own rebound.
Hard up the boards, knocked down, and now it's Brad Marchand, and he sees
shoots, and Omar came to save. Verhage gets the loose puck again. Bennett scores. Sam Bennett wrists it in, glove side past Omar, and with 68 seconds to go in the second,
Nick Foligno is. Gets fished in a little bit and then has to
the second period got a power play and it didn't really go very well. Florida kind of got a little momentum off of it. Took the Hogan go ahead goal. There's a semi pass tipped in. Bergeron
slider hard angle the stick so it's up and over, and you can see
good chance there, but he didn't get much on it. Here's Tkachuk again. Matthew Tkachuk back to Barkov. Tkachuk in front, Reinhardt shoots, he scores! Sam Reinhardt gets it right back on a Panthers power play.
And he makes no mistake, you can see that.
For the clock. Now dishes back, Carlos shoots, blocked in front, loose puck, Hall couldn't get it on goal. Now he gets the puck, shoots, he scores! Tanner Hall!
Fires the blocker side. And you can see Bobrovsky just can't get the right.
Out of the reach of Zacha and all the way down the ice. Allmark out of his net. Gives it away in the corner. Point in front. Loose puck. They score. Matthew Tkachuk. There will be a game six. Friday in Florida. As Tkachuk.
Backhand play. He's such a strong puck handler. Why he's trying that little feather backhand is beyond me. And it ends up costing.
30 seconds to go on the 4-on-3. Montour had trouble with that pass. Now he feeds back. Barkov, Tkachuk, Montour shoots, he scores!
And here's the shot. I didn't like that one.
Brass across. Bertuzzi. Back to McAvoy. Down low, Marchand is going to draw. Chip on in! It's in! Bertuzzi in front. Clifton. Picked off. Cousins, 2-on-1 with Tkachuk. Nick Cousins shoots. Tkachuk scores on the rebound.
He's trying to hit Orlov. You don't do that. Now it's a 2-on-1 going the other way. And beautiful play.
Still has the puck. Drops it back to the blue line to Charlie McAvoy. Being watched by Eric Staal. Here's Marchand. Down low, pass that scores, what a goal! Oh my goodness, spun his way
out. Look at this pass by Marchand and Pasternak back through the skates and poor Sergei Bobrovsky.
Here's Barkov, right up the gap, in front, Duclair to the crease, Barkov scores!
Is in behind him, Dmitry Orlov can't block the pass, and nobody has his stick, and you can see Barkov.
In on the right wing, trying to cut to the middle. Carlo hooks the puck to Bertuzzi, shoots, he scores! Tyler Bertuzzi! Bobrovsky into the goal.
There's a pass. What a beautiful pass that is. It sure has.
Switch spots with Marchand and carries into the faceoff circle. Bertuzzi across. Pasternak scores! Rangers. David Pastrnak with his...
Bobrovsky. What a beautiful play, and that's a planned, obviously a planned play.
Didn't get through as Zach Dolpe tried to get it on goal. Now Dolpe in for Loscarina. Lundell pokes the puck along the end boards. Loscarina gets it, centers, Dolpe scores! Zach Dolpe!
And there's Dolpe.
And he's able to hoist it all the way down the ice. Bobrovsky can't play that one. Zacha gets there. First guy, teammate in front. Bobrovsky, he scores!
And Jake Bobrovsky, who hadn't had a shot on goal yet, with the beautiful...
Keeps it in. Down to Lundell. Here's Tkachuk. Puts it on goal. Scores in its own rebound!
Tkachuk bangs the second one in.
Clifton to the line. Kept in by Montour. Here's Loscarina. Shoots, scores!
Listerina's got no play. He's shooting this puck.
Loose puck! Bobrovsky's down! It's cleared towards the empty net, and they score! Sam Reinhart seals it. There's going to be a game seven Sunday in Boston. Ready to be pressed into action. There's a back end of this score. Brandon Montour off a give and go. Able to score on the backhand, and the Panthers draw first blood on a game
play
seven.
Going to the net on the backhand through the five hole.
Into the corner. Carlo around for Lindholm. Can't get it past that Glad, who sends it in front. Now here's a shot by Reinhart. He scores. Sam Reinhart roofed that one past Swayman. And the Florida
series the last few games. Good pinch, good pressure. Giveaway, bang, in the net.
Zacha again, he's got Dubrusk in front, feeds back. Orlov, Krejci shoots, he scores!
Shot on the one-timer. Right by the blocker.
Krejci to the side, off the stick of Bertuzzi. Knocked away by the goaltender, Morawski. Krejci gets the puck, feeds it back. Orlov takes a look. He shoots. He scores!
As he lets it rip past the screen, past the bodies.
Here's Brandon Carlo with room on the right wing. Slap shot, stick save, rebound. They score! David Pastrnak!
Two games, just a long shot. And Bobrovsky can't let that one go out.
Puts it behind the net. Here's Tkachuk. Verhaeghe. Back to Barkov. Long shot block. Montour scores! Brandon Montour with 59.3 seconds remaining.
Redeems himself here with his second on the short side, the very spot.
In there with Bennett, who was taken down. Puck still loose at the side of the goal. Bennett gets it. Here's Verhaeghe. Shooting. He scores! Carter Verhaeghe! 8:35 into overtime. The Panthers have done it. They've stunned the Boston Bruins.
Tkachuk again behind the net with Bennett. Winning battles. They win the battle. Gets it to Verhaeghe. And Swayman down.